back to some more Elder Scrolls arena. Oh, hello there. Didn't see you there. Anyway, that guy was freaky. Alright, so welcome back to some more Elder Scrolls arena. Today we're going to basically go ahead and raid Labyrinthian and see how it goes. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get it done. Look at all this fog here. It's volumetric. Labyrinthian. It actually has a pretty nice symbol to it. I mean, it's not like this cave right here. Even though it says fortress. Which it doesn't look like, but Labyrinthian. Man, that has got a really nice look to it. Let's go. Labyrinthian in Skyrim province. The date is Loda's 5th of Sun's height in the year 3rd era 389. It'll take 10 days. 10 days it is then. Labyrinthian. Stubborn grass and roots stand in the stiff arctic climb, refusing to yield. Awesome. Ahead of you stands the entrance to the Labyrinthian, testing grounds of the Archmage's Shalador. Within its twisted paths lies the second piece of the Staff of Chaos. Let's go then. I guess I'll just save first. Right here would be fine, I guess. Already? I mean, I just stepped into this place and there's already somebody here trying to attack me? Well, proceed along the center path first, for the clues to solving the secrets of the Labyrinthian await there. What is that noise? This is the tale of the two brothers who sought the secrets of life. They ventured into this Labyrinthian, weary from war and strife. The first was Kanan the Elder. A strong and cunning man, he quested for riches and jewels, yet found fate had other plans. The second was Mogrus, the Dim, and few knew what he was worth. They saw only the lumbering giant, not the child who was blessed at birth. The few, they told of their plans, begged them to desist at their feet. But the brothers would test this puzzle of the north, for till then they had known no defeat. This is the tale of two brothers who failed the secrets of life, forever held by two riddles which lead to the price, and a wit as cunning and sharp as a knife. And there's no more to it? Well, this place is eerie, I'll give it that. And there's really nothing here. Nothing else apart from that. Except for the door there, and let's see here. No. Okay. Let's just check around back first. Nothing here. Cool. I mean, I can hear sounds, but I can't see any enemies here. Mogrus the Dim, though he's a boor, holds the only key that unlocks his door. To find the riddle, you must first find the sun. Start your fateful search behind door number one. Is there anything here? No, nothing. And I'm assuming these things don't go anywhere? Apparently not. Okay. Curious. Quite curious. Hmm. So I guess we need to go back out into door number one then. Which should be on the left, I suppose. I like this aspect of the game. I mean, it's adding some interest to the game. I mean, behind the lore, these puzzles, I mean, they're actually pretty good. So, I guess this would be door number one. Scratched in the ground, here's the word. Door two. Alright. Huh, door one. Alright. And we're in door number one. Nothing here. Except for a spider. Huh. Nothing usable, of course. Why would I expect any different from a spider? Let's see here. Well, we didn't have anything back here. We might have something back here, though. Oh well. So I'm just gonna mark this as one. Let's look here first, I guess. To the domain of Mogrus. I guess that is where we have to go. I mean, to the domain of Mogrus. All the tunnels. Seems rather interesting, I would say. So, do we go to the domain of Mogrus yet? Head back and a left. Yeah, to the domain of Mogrus. You stand before the halls of Mogrus, the dim. I mean, they called him the Dim. I wouldn't know better than I would have. I mean, we eventually do have to open all these doors and look, so might as well start, I guess. Oh shit. Oof. Oh, these guys scared me. Don't they all? Don't they all? That sounds like a goblin. Yep. Thought as much. These doors go anywhere? Ooh, treasure pile. An amulet. Might as well. I mean, loot is part of it all, so steel longsword, drop this. Yeah. And the amulet. So we shall first equip this, which gives us a minus 5 boost, and so does this. How convenient. So yeah, we'll just drop one of those, or sell one of those basically, ultimately. I hear more goblins. This apparently leads us back here, so that is good to know. What the hell was that? Should I save you? I feel like I should save you. I should save you. Are these bleed boots enchanted? Nope. Time to drop them. That is a troll? The troll is regenerating? Should I go disturb the troll while it is regenerating? I don't really know. Oh shit! Come on, come on, come on. Oh boy! Man, this guy hits hard. The troll has nothing usable, seriously? No gold for me? More trolls? More trolls. And I end up back here, so I think I'm gonna go check out this room here. Just in case it has something. So what? It's an unkillable thing? Really? I see a troll. Ah yes, here's the troll's treasure. And a belt. What was... Is this something here? Can I, like, do it any damage? I'm not sure. That seems to have disappeared. Interesting. Anyway, time to check the belt again. Well, not again, but it doesn't give me anything, so maybe it's one of those things which has like an enchantment of... well, basically an enchantment which gives you some powers or something. So where do we go now? I mean, I checked around this place. I haven't checked this area yet, so we could go there. Or we can just check around this place first, so... Choices, choices. Let's go down. Yeah, I hear ghouls. I mean, I've now fought things that are so much harder than ghouls that ghouls won't really surprise me anymore. And a talk. So let's see what this talk has. Nothing. Probably has some other benefits, I suppose. Let's keep going down then, I guess. I wonder how these ghouls never regenerate, you know? And this must be one of those infamous resting places. No? I can't climb up there? Let's check. I can. Die, ghost. The worst thing about ghosts is that you don't get the loot after you kill them, so yeah. That's that. Broadsword. Well, it isn't exactly enchanted, so... Yeah. I'll just drop this. Because I can do without it. More tunnels here and there. I guess we'll go up and let's clear out this area first. There might be something here. So how do we go there? Go back there again? We take this door and yeah, basically just keep going up. This door, right? Yeah. Well, I hope so. It's a little eerie how the entire place keeps lighting up as you travel down it, but I suppose I can appreciate that. Does this goblin have anything? Nothing. I mean, I'm all for all the gold which you can find, so yeah. Six gold pieces, yay! I mean, goblins love the gold, right? So, plate greaves, let's check them out. If somebody took a swing at me, and yeah, we'll deal with them shortly. Don't worry about that, plate greaves. Oh my god. I really need to get kill this thing. Wolves. I need to kill this wolves so that I can drop my plate greaves, which aren't enchanted. Really? I thought there was. Okay, what about now? Whoops. I guess this is why they call it Labyrinthian, because it's the entire place is just so confusing, you know? Huh. And apparently I've just run a full circle, so we keep going up and take a right, and we go down this way now, or we can continue checking out all these places. Let's see what happens when we get there. Let's check this place out first, because I feel like it'll get wrapped up soon. So that goes back there, so I guess we'll take the left. What are you? Yeah, it's a ghost. So, the funny thing is, as far as lore is concerned, you're not supposed to be able to hit ghosts with your sword. They prawned on left, not enchanted, so yeah. I guess it was an amulet. Minus 5 boost, is it? Nope, nothing. So that's that. I see something on the right side of my screen. I shall address that soon. We can go here, I think we'll just check this area out first. Ah, that's just what I dropped. Okay, there's a ghost right here which I can't face through. I mean, clearly you're a ghost, so what's your problem? And I've got a mark. Not that the mark will do anything, I mean, it won't exactly give me any passive boost, so yeah. We can go this way, can't we? The troll is regenerating. Yeah, keep going back up and I'll keep striking it down. Come on. Yeah, I don't want to waste my stamina here, so... I mean, I don't really think the troll is that much of a problem, because... what is that? I guess it's what a crow sounds like. Hold up. Okay. So... is it the spiders that are making that noise? A crystal and a buckler. Drop the buckler. And I guess we'll just sell the crystal later. Nothing here. I'll just use a potion of heal true and check where we are right now. Interesting. So we can go back out this way and continue exploring here. Where was supposed to go again? Yeah. Take the left side. Now we can go straight. Yeah. Yeah, do you guys have any gold for me? Apparently not. Useless goblins. I mean, why do you even exist if not to give me gold? Okay, this place is so that's where the door gets connected. Is that a hellhound? Yes, that is a hellhound. My god, that really took out a lot of, like a huge chunk of my health there. And heal true didn't heal me all the way. Wow. Does it have anything for me? Nothing. It's just a pile of bones. Does this bracelet give me any AR boost? Well, more than my current bracelet gives me anyway, so let's check. This is a -3. None. It's probably an active ability bracelet, which I shall not be using much of because I'm a warrior and warriors don't do that shit. I wonder if I can rest here. Okay. What? Yeah, just die already, man. Come on. How many of your things are here? Okay, let's see where this goes. I suppose we go here. Lava. Good thing I brought my potion of fire resistance then, I guess. Okay. Amulet iron longsword. I'm guessing that longsword isn't enchanted, otherwise it wouldn't be iron. Let's just check if this amulet gives us any AR boosts. Of course not this one. It's not better than the one we have right now, so I'll just hold on to it and I'll shall save again. Because why not? Something tells me that we really need to use the tunnels more often. Well, that was considerably more easy, I suppose. I'll just use a potion of healing nonetheless. So yeah, there we go. Goblins, seriously. One hit kills for the win. Wait, didn't I see it? Yeah, right here. I was wondering, like I thought I saw a door there, and then it disappeared on me, and I started wondering, wait, this is the Elder Scrolls, right? I mean, this is not This can't be Silent Hill, can it? Oh boy. This place looks, this place certainly looks like a boss battle area. Okay, let's see here. Let's just use a potion of fire resistance just in case we decide to fall down in the lava. And, shall we? Oh, come on. Yeah, that's better. Okay, that was good, I guess. This is a lot of loot here. So let's check what we can drop and what we cannot. At least one of those long swords is enchanted. Not you. Yes, you. 94 gold pieces and a torque. I wonder if I was hitting that inventory limit yesterday because... not too bad, but this is better. Because I had like 100 potions of healing on me. Ah, no. Nope, that wasn't it. Belt and a longbow, which I cannot pick up because my inventory is full. Mark and a steel helm. Open, come on. Bag of 59 gold pieces and a bracelet. Okay, so this place was an entirely separate area, which was more about loot, I believe. So... We came all the way from there, and if we use this door, we can get back here, so... I suppose that is good news, I guess. Because as far as it seems, while we haven't used these tunnels here, I think we have explored most of this area. So that sounds like good news, and we haven't exactly been back here yet. And there might be something over there, but this seems to be the extremity here. And this seems to be like as much area as we have explored here, present here as well, so... that's the limit for the north, and that's the limit for the south, so I guess we just have to explore the west area. And we'll be done with it, I suppose. Let me just save real quick. Because saving is good when the enemies are this strong. Lava. The floor is lava. Not really, but you get the point. I mean, it sorta is, but yeah. Okay, so where do we go? Not you. Do we... It seems that the only way through here is... like, into here is through these tunnels. So I guess we'll just scroll into one of them. You there? Hello, tunnel, my old friend. Let's go burying again. Burying the dead, that is. You know, I guess... we can camp here. If it would let us, that is. Where are we right now? Seems we would be at a crossroads. Well, we are at a crossroads. Pardon my English, I mean... I know it's not my first language and all, but yeah. I'm not really the most attentive at this moment, so yeah. My inventory is full. I keep forgetting about that. So we have this entire loot room to ourselves, and I think we can go back down here, or we can proceed further to the west. So I guess we'll just go down south first, because it seems like this, that's just all there is to explore there. There isn't much to explore here, since the troll is regenerating, of course. What the hell was that? I mean, I can certainly see why Bethesda makes some good horror games. My saber is broken. Really? Elven longsword it is, then. And I cannot pick any of this up. Oh, there's another troll there. Hello there. I doubt you've got any spells which you could use. Guess what? I do. Hey, what? Oh, this guy again. The mark of visits fire. That looked good. Anyway, I'll just use the potion of heal true, and I'll use this ring to see what happens. I mean, I'm not really sure what does. Hello. Yeah, I better turn and climb up this way, because troll here standing in my way, and I can't force roll down him into the pit underneath. So yeah, there's that. And I hope you remain dead this time. Three gold pieces, okay. Not too bad. I mean, certainly could have been better, but yeah, who am I to complain, so. I guess we can just use this way to get down and explore the west area. Or we could... I don't think there is anything to explore here, because see, this tunnel just wraps back along onto itself, and we haven't really been into this tunnel. There might be something down here. Let's just go ahead and confirm whether there is something down there or not. So, because before we head west, oh come on, we really should wrap this area first. So, we go into here? I guess we do. Let's see what that place holds for us, if at all anything, which does not seem to be the case, so I guess we were on the right way where we were. I mean, there clearly isn't anything here, so I guess it is to the west we travel. I mean, I know we're supposed to be here in search of answers, but I don't think we've found any answers yet, have we? And I think this is, this is the loot vial which I dropped here. I mean, the one thing I'm glad about is we still have, like, our own loot vial there. No, what am I saying? This does not seem to be leading anywhere either. Whoopsie. Huh, I guess I'll just, I can't. I guess I'll just, get back down here and check where this goes, I guess. Because I don't really see anywhere else, unless it's somewhere over here, which I doubt it is. I guess this place is just all tunnels. We can check here, and there might be something. Because we know, we sure haven't checked like over there, so... Huh. Curious. And I fell down in here. What would you know? I wonder where this tunnel goes here. Yeah, it's a troll area here. So the ghouls back then in Stonekeep, was it? Yeah, Stonekeep. They were like so difficult to fight, and now these ghouls are just so easy. And I would say that the primary reason is because my AR has got like such a huge boost to it that yeah, I'm not really taking much damage from them anymore. So I guess what it matters is as a warrior you really need your AR a lot. So yeah. I guess we'll just go in here and check, I suppose. And this leads me nowhere. Oh, a treasure chest. How much gold do you have for me? 39 gold, thank you very much. I wonder what I'll do if I like break all my weapons. Would I like to have to exit immediately and well, get all of them repaired or something? I mean, we've pretty much dealt with every single monster that there is here, except for whatever that just was. So I guess we'll just continue going left here. Or should we take a right? No, we shouldn't. We'll go left because there's clearly something here. Something that we have yet to encounter. I am Brother Mogrus, the shade of this hall, cursed to its lengths from beginning to end. Find me the answer and a door I will call. Fail me but once and your heart will I rend. Okay. More beautiful than the faces of your god, yet more wicked than a demon's forked tongue. Dead men eat it all the time. Live men who eat it die slow. What is the answer, mortal? Let me think about this. Man, I should have saved first. Alright, so I thought about the answer a bit and... well, I was thinking more along the lines of dirt, but then again, I mean, dirt doesn't kill you. I mean, the first line itself is pretty subjective, and the second line, again, pretty subjective. So... dirt doesn't fit the description. It may be worms because dead men eat them. They're more like they crawl around in dead men's mouths, but yeah, I don't think that's it either. I was thinking snake, because I mean, eating a worm doesn't exactly kill you, but it might be a snake, because if you eat it you might die slow, but then again, it's poisonous, but that doesn't necessarily hold true. But I think the answer is nothing. The line dead men eat it all the time sort of cued me into it, and I believe that that is the answer, because I mean, dead men, they don't actually eat anything, so I guess nothing is the answer. So I mean, it, the first two lines are again subjective, but I guess it sort of fits the bill here, so let's try that out. Nothing. I have been a fool, perhaps a mad visits too. Yet after untold ages, I am at last free. In the cell next to this lies your reward, the diamond key. The cell next to this? Oh, this one? Awesome. I got the diamond key, now let's GTFO. Because I really don't want to be stuck here. Okay, so go straight, take a left. I'm just gonna follow this route here. Okay. I hope I'm going the right way. Or not. I wasn't. I wasn't prepared for this, dammit. Oh boy. At least nobody can get me here, right? So I guess if I take left, I would be on the right path, I suppose. Where to from here? Definitely the right, not the left. That leads me back to the lava room. And where to from here? The right. We don't want to go left. The atmosphere of this game is quite eerie, and I suppose I can like that. I can, you know, get used to that, so yeah. Yeah, let's just take this too. Downstairs and take... Okay, I suppose we can use this door to get out here and then take this door and... Okay, fine, alright. Wait, what? Yeah. Take the next left. Man, I wish they had like a... like a Google Maps navigation for this place. What was that? I guess I'll just take the shortcut then. Alright, let's go. What is that? Whatever that was, I do not want to mess with it. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Really? And this is why I bought potions of free actions, because otherwise these guys will sting you to death while you can't do shit. I mean, being paralyzed doesn't only like paralyze you, it essentially stops you from moving. Which is another way of saying that your agility and speed don't count. I'm guessing this is the way? Yes, it is. So... Take a U-turn here. And this would be the door. And you followed me, you little bugger. Okay, so... we open this door and we go down through this path. You open the door with the diamond key. What the? Why are these guys so strong, man? All of a sudden. Is it because I got flanked from both sides? Might be. gun and device, holds more to be seen, a key and a riddle, and a test in between. To get past this portal, a feat done by few, search for the brother behind door number 2. Yeah, thought as much. I mean, there are 2 doors here for a reason, so... Let's get out of here, and then we shall head into door number 2. And hope that we do not die. And save it just in case we do. And I guess that would be all from me for today, for this time. See you guys again later. Until next time, take care. Farewell, fellow Oathlings.